Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to interface ultrasonic sensor. This is a ultrasonic sensor used to measure the distance HCSR04. SR means short range of 4 kHz. It emits a sound frequency of 4 kHz. So this is a transmitter and this is a receiver. As mentioned here, this is a receiver. It has a maximum range of 4 meters. This emits a 4 kHz frequency to the object. So this is an object. Time between the two objects is calculated and divided by 2. So we get the time difference between transmit and received signal. So now I am going to interface with the Arduino board. So here is the schematic. So let's connect it with the Arduino board. So guys, I have already written my code here. This trigger pin is connected to 10, echo pin is connected to 9, and buzzer is connected to 8. Initially I am triggering pin is low, then delay microseconds, then trigger pin is high. Now I'm going to upload it. So guys, now I'm going to interface LCD screen. Please check my last video how to interface LCD screen. So guys, here is a code for the ultrasonic. These are the echo pin connected to 9, trigger pin connected to 10, buzzer connected to 8, and this is the library for the LCD screen 20x4. Now in setup, I am going to initialize the pins and LCD screen